The advice I would give my younger self is really to start out saving more money. I would have made so much better decisions had I saved my money, particularly when I was playing ball.